Once you set foot on Jamaican soil, you'll begin a journey you'll never forget. You'll encounter our many moods, from adventurous to playful, from elegant to laid back. You'll discover unexpected treasures and unexpected pleasures from a warm, gentle people who will charm you with our sunny smiles and infectious laughter. Come, explore our Jamaica. Jamaica lies in the Western Caribbean Sea, southeast of Miami. Our island is easily accessible by direct flights from the United States, Canada, the United Kingdom, Europe, and South America, with international airports in Kingston and Montego Bay. We're a nation born from a kaleidoscope of cultures. The majority of our people are of African descent, influenced by European, Chinese, and Indian traditions. And so, as our national motto says, we are truly out of many, one people. No matter who you are or what you like to do, there's a side of Jamaica that's waiting to welcome you. Kingston, the heartbeat of Jamaica and our capital city. With the stunning Blue Mountains as a backdrop, Kingston thrives as a business, social, and cultural center with art galleries, museums, and vibrant theatrical productions. Or revisit Kingston's rich history at sites like Port Royal, once home to infamous pirates and was known as the wickedest city in the New World. Or Spanish Town, just outside of Kingston. The old capital under the Spanish occupation of the island, Spanish Town is a showcase of historic Georgian-style buildings. Then there is the birthplace of tourism, idyllic Port Antonio, where a part of you will remain forever. A quaint seaside town set against vividly verdant towering mountains that slip into clear blue waters, Port Antonio is also known as the Little Hollywood of Jamaica and is the nature lover's paradise.
Okay. father-in-law. Hey!
Bye.
the young. One love. So when the man comes, there will be no room. Hey.
Yeah. what's all shame.